Hi students, in this video, teacher is going to tell you all the story of letter K and letter L. Listen to the phonic sound of letter K and the story. And K says K. So, let's start with the story. Kishan was a kind boy. Kishan was a kind boy. He had good knowledge in computers. One day, his mother was going to the market and she gave him the keys, keys of the cupboard. And she also told him that there was hot tea in the kettle. Kettle. After his studies, Kishan was very hungry. So he ate a puff with ketchup. Ketchup. In the evening, Kishan went out to play on the playground. He kicked. Kicked the ball so hard that he lost his balance and fell on his knee. Knee. So, hope children, you like the story of letter K. Now, listen to the story of letter L. And the phonic sound of letter L is L. One fine morning, Lucy, a small lovely pet cat, was playing with her master, Laurel. Laurel. Laurel, who was very fond of flowers, had grown many lotus. Lotus in his pond. And lily plants in his garden. He had kept amazing picture of a leopard, leopard, and a lion, lion in his large living room. Children, hope you like the story. Teacher is going to tell you all many more stories of the other alphabets in the coming videos. Thanks for watching.